All right, welcome back to Heavy Metal Sundays with your host, Metal Warrior. Hope you're enjoying the show for the first show. Anyway, I want to get back into some music here with a band called Saraya.
I love to fly. It's just you're alone, you've peace and quiet, nothing around you but clear blue sky. No one to hassle you, no one to tell you where to go or what to do. The only bad part about flying is having to come back down to the world.
Just a traveling man making good.
Magic man, giving them the love they
Saraya, the Seducer. Kick ass. Just like this. You call me, and the intro to that was Power Ride. This is probably mid-era Chakra. They got a new vocalist now, a new CD out, came out last year, and it's not that bad, actually. It's pretty good. The vocalist does a fair job. This era of Chakra is probably some of my favorite. Leading off of that, we had some Saraya from When the Blackbird Sings, and a song called The Seducer, which came out in 1991. And of course, Seducer, what talks about drugs and selling drugs and whatever, you know. This is actually my favorite Saraya. I would say a lot of hard rock, heavy metal listeners would say the same thing. This is probably the best Saraya that was put out. 91, check it out. I remember the first time hearing this. But then again, I like female-fronted hard rock and metal. Always have, always will. Even from the earliest days of Heart, Susie Quattro, The Runaways, you name it. Even early Janis Joplin. I like not a lot of it, but I like some of her stuff. Check out Saraya, When the Blackbird Sings. All of these that I'm showing you and playing, you can buy online just about anywhere. Some of them might be a little bit harder to find. The Chakra might be a little bit harder to find. Might be a little more spendier than others. But if you look hard enough, you can find it. Amazon, CD and Zane, The End, CD Universe, CD Baby, all of those. Check them out. You can probably find it anywhere. Well, we're going to take another little break here, and we'll be back with our last segment of Heavy Metal Sunday with Metal Warrior.